the first day of Vlogmas. So the same as I did last year, I wanted to have a video up for you guys on the 1st of December. So I'm filming my first daily vlog today, which is the last day of November. Charlie is here with me and we flew to Zurich this morning. So we flew out of London City Airport with Swissair and we're here in Zurich with Marriott to discover more about the Marriott rewards. So we're here in Zurich for a couple of days, which is a really lovely place to kick off Vlogmas because we're going to be doing some really nice things like going to some Christmas markets and having lots of fondues. So it's going to be a really lovely festive few days. We checked in a couple of hours ago and Charlie and I have just been in the room doing some emails, getting some work done. And now we're just off exploring. Our hotel is literally just down there on the bank of the river, which is so beautiful. And the concierge at the hotel told us to just keep walking this way and we'll come across the city center and then maybe even the lakes as well. So we're just gonna do a little bit of exploring before our itinerary gets started later on. I did a poll on Twitter asking what you guys wanted to see from Vlogmas and the overwhelming response was that you wanted daily vlogs. And I know that, oh, is that a brothel?
It's an erotic cinema.
Oh God, our hotel's near an erotic cinema. That's wonderful. But yeah, so you guys wanted daily vlogs and I know in the past when I've done like Vlogtober and things like that, I put in a lot of like normal videos. So I'm gonna try and do a lot more vlogs. So maybe some days there might be two videos because I still want to create normal content for you guys as well. So make sure you are subscribed to my channel if you don't want to miss any videos because there's going to be at least a video every day right up to Christmas as well as additional videos. So there's tons of content coming your way. First pit stop is to find some mulled wine because it's not a festive market unless you've got a cup of mulled wine in your hands. And then we're going to, I want to find some nice Fofa earmuffs. So I've got my little bobble hat on from last year, but I kind of want to find a black hat with a black pom-pom and some nice earmuffs because I forgot my accessorized ones. I'm so annoyed at myself, but I really need some earmuffs for this trip. And then I think we're going to find a fondue and have a little wander around. No need to teach me how to juggy, but I can teach you how to rap. Pray to find believers that need us, equipped to slay foes. Pray designer sneakers from Jesus to be my play clothes. Flow's mine, you don't hear me though, singing helicopters. Showtime like I'm in a store trying to sell a watch. Peep the verse way, feel it like an earthquake. Then they wanna make up quick, without the first date. Penny for your thoughts, to nickel sugar dime. Prolific in the gift to kick the cashmere rhyme. Come on,
coming straight out of New York.
Check it out.
Rock Queens once again.
We've got our glühwein. Actually, what have you got, darling? So Charlie,
it tastes like right, you know, Robinson's orange and pineapple, like a tropical Robinson's, but hot. But it's actually really nice.
You've lucked out. So I didn't realise. Is this just hot red wine?
Yeah. Well, it's basically mulled wine, right?
I don't know.
Oh, it smells punchy. I think there might be like port in
there. It's pretty strong. That's all I'm gonna say.
Paraphrasing my verses just like a criminal. Rappers take subliminals, hers is a be the minimal. Fronted to peak desires, she blunted and cheapitized and wanted to keep the lies. 300 to meet United, we hunted and seek the fires. Confronted, defeat the buys, she done it to keep the wise. We stunted to peak the lightest. Pill out, how to slain to get the Benjamins. Got a thing for bitches with stitches and dirty Timberland. This him again, this him again, see him a daily trembling. Bougie chick is estrogen, meaning she extra feminine. Penny for your thoughts, two nickels, she a dime. Prolific any gift to kick the cashmere around like this.
Coming straight out of New York.
Check it out.
Rock Queens once again.
From the east to the west. You know my name, Al. I'm so dope, about to smoke myself.
I displays my credentials over instrumentals.
Bring it to my bro.
But understand, the MC, the mic.
Everywhere.
Yeah. What do you say to the Mexican that stole your cheese?
That's nacho cheese.
Yeah. What did the cheese say when he looked in the mirror? Hello, me.
Oh yeah, I should know that one.
Cheesy, winey one, and also a chili one, both of which were absolutely delicious. Are they really hot? Let's give them a try. Our hotel room, and we're both feeling very full, so we've now had cheese fondue, dim sum and churros, so a really strange mixture of food. I'm gonna get into my pajamas now and take my makeup off. It's probably only like 9:30, but I'm gonna do a little bit of work, and so is Charlie. We're missing the last episode of The Missing tonight, but we both decided that it'd probably be wise not to watch it after eating about a million tons of cheese, because our nightmares would be pretty crazy. So I think we're just gonna have a bit of an early night. But I just realized that I've got to the end of my first proper day of Vlogmas, and I haven't even told you about my 12 days of Vlogmas giveaways, so I will explain that to you now. So yeah, as I did last year, I'm going to be doing 12 days of Vlogmas from now until the 12th of December. So the first 12 days of December, every single day in every single vlog, you'll be able to win an amazing prize, whether that's a bundle of beauty products, something from amazing brands like GHD. I'm not going to give away what all the future prizes are, but there's some really fantastic products and things that you can win. So stay tuned for Vlogmas and make sure you're subscribed if you don't want to miss any of those. I am going to be running all of the competitions over on my blog, because sometimes if I do them on Instagram or Twitter, a lot of you guys are like, oh, I don't have Twitter or I don't have Instagram. But everybody that's watching this obviously has access to the internet. So I'm going to leave a blog post written down below, and every single day until the 12th of December, you can go to that blog post and enter my giveaway to win the amazing prizes. So the prizes for today, I didn't bring them with me to Switzerland, but basically it's a fantastic beauty bundle, and I'm going to insert a clip here that I filmed earlier. So welcome to my first day of Vlogmas giveaway. Here are the beautiful beauty prizes that you're winning today. The prizes are just gonna get better and better as the days goes on. And of course you'll be winning everything that's inside the beauty advent calendars that I'll be opening. So as I'm in Switzerland at the moment, this bit is pre-filmed, but for the first giveaway, you'll be winning the Benefit They're Real Big Sexy Lip Kit. And you get four colours of their new lip launches, and these are just so moisturising, and also a really lovely intense colour on the lips, but also really moisturising. And they've got a liner in the top and then the lip colour, so you get that. And then a Charlotte Tilbury lipstick. This is probably one of the most luxurious lipsticks you could possibly buy. This is their Luminous Modern Matte Long Lasting Lipstick. The colour that you're getting is just perfect for the festive season. This beautiful red shade, and it's almost like a little bit corally, so it's very flattering and warming on all the skin tones. Then this fabulous, this is all quite lip themed, Urban Decay Vice HD Lipstick Palette. And inside you get little squares of all of these shades. My personal favourite is this one, 1993. It's just a really wearable brownie pink and a gorgeous formula as well. And finally, the Becca Jaclyn Hill Champagne Splits. You guys may remember I picked up one of these in my Go Send haul when I did an American shopping haul. You get a blush and a highlight in this absolutely gorgeous compact. So back to future me in Zurich, and I will explain how you can win them. So there's a clip I filmed earlier today before I left for Switzerland. Those are the fantastic prizes you can win today, the 1st of December, and I will leave the link to the blog post down below, and you can enter, and there are a few different ways to enter. You can enter more than one way, and then it will just increase your chances of winning, and you can go back to that same post every single day until December the 12th to win fantastic beauty prizes. It's kind of my way of giving back to you guys to say thank you so much for all your support this year, and for subscribing, and for just being the best subscribers ever. So thank you very much from me, and this is just a little way of me showing my thanks back to you guys at this festive and giving time of year. So I'm just gonna wait for Charlie to get out of the shower now, and we're gonna have a little bit of a pamper session. And yeah, that's pretty much it for the first day of Vlogmas. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this. Tomorrow we are gonna be doing even more Christmas markets. We're gonna do a little bit of shopping here in Zurich. So it's gonna be a really fun day. So hopefully you will join me for that one. If you guys have any suggestions as to what you'd like to see during Vlogmas, then please let me know in the comments below, because I want to do what you guys want to see. So yeah, just have a little chat with me in the comments. Let me know what you'd like to see. Any suggestions or tips, then I'd be most grateful. So that's all from me. I hope you guys enjoyed day one of Vlogmas, and I will see you again tomorrow. Bye. Say goodbye to the first day of Vlogmas, darling.